find it. I can't find it.
Come on, honey.
The gun, honey.
What?
If we could just find the gun, then we'd know who the killer is.
Oh, Sally, don't worry about it. In fact, don't worry about a thing. Bigger breasts.
Oh, Mac.
No, not yours, Sally. McMarilyn's breasts. Did you notice them at the party tonight?
I wasn't looking at McMarilyn's breasts.
Yeah, they were huge. They were like a pair of McMelons, I'm telling you. You know, I bet you she's hiding something in there.
Oh, Mac, you're so smart. You always come up with the clues. It fell. Oh, I mean McMildred's souffle fell. Have you ever known one of McMildred's souffles to fall? That means that when the murderer went upstairs and shot your mother, that when the body hit the ground, the souffle fell, and McMildred didn't serve it. That means the gun is in the souffle.
And the murderer is...
McMildred! Oh, I'm gonna go tell McEnright.
Mick later.
All right.
Join us next week for McNeil, Lara, and Wife.